podcast in this video, and that is the fly that is buzzing around my head. So there's nothing I can do about that. This is probably going to be a little bit of a shorter video. I was not planning on this, but I saw this and I was like, okay, like what? I have to make a video on this. So I just went to my local dispensary and they have a lot of 710 labs, and I never knew that hash pods were even a thing until now. So I looked on their website and saw that they have these things called Percy pods. And I was like, what the hell is a Percy pod? And I looked it up and it's live rosin pressed from water hash. So this was, I paid $88 for one pod and the battery's like 15, so 72. I asked the budtender, here's the box by the way, I asked the budtender what, I was like, oh, these are hash, right? Because I looked it up and the 710 themselves said it's rosin pressed from hash, water hash, and I was like, oh, these are like hash, right? And she's like, no, it's rosin. And I was like, okay, for sure. So yeah, this is literally a $72 half gram. I've never paid nearly that much money. I think the most I paid in the past is for half gram, 30. That's the most I paid in the past. This is more than double. And then here's the battery. They had black or white. I want black. But let's just open this up and quit talking, because I am insanely excited. My main reason of this is because I have a really bad chest condition. If some of you have watched my previous videos, you might know about it. Or if you've been around for a while, but I have pectus excavatum and I had surgery on it a couple years ago. So my chest is really sensitive to smoke and everything else. And so the smoke that goes in my lungs really affects the way I feel and how my chest feels. So these distillates, Dizzy Pods, I know they have live resin and solventless. Number one, solventless isn't available everywhere, and their live resin pods are like, they're just not anything special in my opinion. But I do love Stizzy. I love Stizzy. I'll for sure keep getting their products. But here's the battery. Sounds. Let's rip this little tag. Okay. Yep, this should be good. And then you just press the little button on the side and pull it. Okay. Look at that. 710 labs on there with the California sticker. I'm just gonna take this off. There's already a fat bubble in there. It literally looks like there's no oil at all. But yeah, so this was, oh, that's sick. this snaps in really nice. Light turns on. Let's go. Oh wow. You don't feel that at all. It's almost like a milky taste. Super earthy, planty. Has a little bit of like a milk taste. I don't really know if that makes sense, but you guys trust me on it. Guys know this video.